Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help you God?
So help me God.
I heard you turned 7 this year. It's pretty exciting.
Everybody gets older. It's not that big a deal.
What'd you get for your birthday?
I haven't opened my presents yet.
Really? Well, that's odd. Why?
Actually, I opened my presents. I got the Help album, limited edition.
Oh. I'm sorry. I'm very confused. I thought you didn't open your presents because you ran away from your own party. Because your best friend told everyone that you said you were adopted.
I never said that. Why would I say that?
Why would your friend say it if you hadn't said it?
Kids lie all the time.
Lucy, remember, you're under oath.
I know.
Yeah.
And you know what that means.
Yeah. I do.
Okay.
All right, now that we have all agreed to tell the truth, where were you sleeping last night?
In my bed at the foster home.
Oh.
If you're not going to tell the truth, I am. Your dad kidnapped you last night.
Objection. Kidnapped?
Sustained.
Hey, young lady, you have to tell the truth.
You're lying because you're afraid.
Objection. He's putting words in her mouth.
Sustained.
Please limit yourself to questions, Mr. Turner.
See, are you afraid to tell the truth because you're going to hurt your daddy's feelings?
Your dad is right here and you can tell the truth.
Isn't it true that deep down inside, very deep inside, you know you need much more than your daddy can give you?
All you need is love.
Where did she go?